how you can be consistent.
What does it take to create a top touring pro from a promising young junior? Dennis Pelegrin is one of the top development coaches of the world, and he knows it's transferring that information he has to his promising young player, Maria Shishkina. Maria and Dennis have worked together to develop her aggressive style of play that she will need to compete on the women's professional tour. Dennis is great with the fundamentals that are needed besides being a wealth of information. He knows that Maria has a chance to be a very exciting player to watch in the near future, if he has anything to say about it.